Charles Piazzi Smyth was born in Italy in 1819. His father was a senior officer in the Royal Navy, and his father was stationed in Italy at the time.
He made quite distinctive personal scientific achievements, but to do with the solar spectrum, zodiacal light, solar motion. But really, he was the first person who tried to make the observatory here in Edinburgh a world-class professional working establishment.